former President Donald Trump, who introduced a $1,000 per quarter cap on family remittances. Joe Biden is revisiting these bans, which will also expand authorized travel between the two countries. However, there is no question of going back on the embargo that has affected the island for 60 years. At the time, the United States hoped to bring down the Cuban communist regime, which is still in place.
And that wraps up the business news for now.